This is a pond that I visited on 17 September 2016. It's in a rural area near Albany, New York, USA. In the pond near the shore, I found this small clump of algae. I scooped it out of the water for a few minutes to look at it and then put it back. Inside the algae, you can see movement. There are little translucent invertebrates. Unfortunately, I'm not able to identify them further than this, but let me know if you have ideas on what they are. As you can see here, there was also another kind of invertebrate on the algae.